Hello guys, how's it going? HatCHeTHaZ, and welcome to my let's play of Shady Casket, which is a horror game made by the same developer who made Wooden Floor, which I really enjoyed playing, so I thought I'd give this one a whirl for you guys. So let's get to it and hope you enjoy. I can hear the heartbeats. Yeah, it does say that this is a puzzle game as well, which I'm really looking forward to, because I do like a good puzzle. Let's all use buttons or players to toggle an event. Right, well, solve each riddle to activate the exit. Right. Very nice. What's that? Yeah, again guys, this is made on the UDK engine, which is pretty cool. Some sort of combination. That might be in. Let's try. Nice. What's that button? I don't know what that was. I didn't know. Okay. So that's how it works, I guess. Right on. Not too sure what that heart is at the corner at the bottom there. Nasty. What the? Whoa. I wasn't too sure if that was going to do anything. Oh, so you can get across, I think. Sweet. Hey. I did not die then. I did not die. That is unfair. Again. I really do like the music. The music's pretty cool. Shit. Can't get that back. Hmm.
Ta-da!
I have a feeling this is going to be a really good game, guys. Outside than in these chambers. Cool. Man, I really am enjoying this game so far. So, do we need to find a pillar? Put the diamond on there, perhaps? Is that it over there? Okay. It doesn't do anything. Right. Hmm. strange. Avoid enemy contact or you will have to restart the level. Right guys, the fun begins. No, no busy. Is that what I need to avoid? Fucking hell. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I feel like I should enjoy this silence. But is this silence going to last? Right, I take it. That's where I need to go. Is that the enemy? Oh, I'm not sure. What am I looking for? Mush? No. Okay.
less.
I need to try and lure the orb into that cavern. Perhaps. It's the only thing I can think of. Where I came in. Why would you come? I'm not really sure what I'm looking for. Oh, hang on. Fucking shit. Well, that wasn't there before, was it? I feel like I've been cheated. Pretty sure that wasn't there. Anyway. Hello. Right guys, I'm gonna leave it here for now, but yeah, I'm really enjoying this so far. Really good puzzles in this game. Oh shit. Nice smoke effects. But anyway guys, hope you've enjoyed this video of Shady Casket, so feel free to like, comment, share and subscribe. And as always, if you do want to give this game a whirl, I'll leave a link in the description for you. So this is HatCHeTHaZ, and I shall see you soon for the next part.